Everyone should be able to play. Lance and it's got the treatment, and they said they're good to go.
Okay, so any limitations for either one of them, or just to feel it out sort of thing?
Yeah, they all of a sudden say, you know, Lance's thumb hurting too much. I don't anticipate that. Lance always, once he says he's playing, he plays. Same with Ennis.
Okay. With Frank, he's played well against Dennis Smith Jr. earlier this year. Have you seen him sort of step up when he's going against other rookies in this class that he's been compared to?
I don't know if I've noticed if it's, you know, certain guys in this class, you know, certain games. Again, like every rookie, you know, you're going to have some ups and downs. He's had some good games against some good players. I think he's working on that. And it's something that's a little bit new for all rookies to come in every night having to play your best. You know, you're playing the best guys in the world. And Frank is, I thought he had that one stretch where he looked tired, maybe a little bit of that rookie ball. But since then, he's been playing well, and I don't see that tiredness in him. So that's good to see.
And your thoughts on this Mavericks team? 2-for-10 in February. They're pulling some things together. 3-for-2 so far here in March. They just lose Wes Matthews on Saturday. Just your impression of this team?
Yeah, they just they play hard. They shoot a lot of threes. So some nights if they're hitting, you know, they're going to win the game. They won by 30 the other night. So. We got to keep them from shooting those threes. We've been giving up a lot of those last couple games, so that's something we have to really focus on and get out there. And you still have to deal with guys. Dirk, he gets that ball in that low range or trail threes. You know, he's still dynamite at that. So, our guys are gonna. It's not gonna be an easy game, but it's one that we feel if we come out there and play, and we can get a win. Well, Kyle does a little bit of everything. He can block shots, which I think the other centers we have for the most part were shot blockers. His shot, he can make that mid 15, 18 foot shot pretty consistently, and he's a great passer. So he had a little bit of everything that when we were running the offense and running the defense, that it kind of fit him. So. That's why I think he came out and earned it, and then it was consistency. Can he continue to do it? And that's what we said to start the season. Said, hey, you might have had that, you might get the minutes right now because you earned it coming into the season, but that doesn't guarantee you keep him. But he has. He's continued to play that way. He works hard after practice to try to keep himself in shape. He's not a guy that's going to play 35 minutes, but he's going to play his 20 or 25 minutes and. A little extra work now and then to get himself in that shape where he can run up and down the court and not just trail behind. So he's worth that, and he's earned his minutes.
Coming back to from a mental standpoint,
I think he's been great. I think he. We've been able to play him still some minutes. It would probably have been harder on him if we brought in Emmanuel and all of a sudden we weren't playing him very much to see what Emmanuel has, but we've been able to play him together. So, again, he's learning the game. He's continuing to work on his game, too. That's at 19, there's a lot of things that strength and, speed and quickness and different reads that he continues to ask coaches, continues to watch tape and, I think he understands that in this league, nothing's ever guaranteed. So he's not going to pout about it. He's just going to go and work harder to get what he wants.
Jeff, I know he doesn't get a lot of playing time, but what are we seeing? What is Isaiah supposed to bring when he's on court?
Isaiah's he's one of those guys. He's got size and athleticism at that four spot that. We're looking. Can he end up switching off on the point guard? In a high pick and roll with a 1-4. Can he maybe even play the 5 spot with, looking at the future, maybe with KP out there, where Isaiah's the guy rolling to the basket, KP's space and out. So, you know, we want to take a look at all those things, and I think he played 4 years in college, so he's got a good understanding of how to play. He does the right things. When we track our defensive stuff, he's usually up towards the top. So I think that experience of playing in college for so long really helped him. So, you know, he's going to continue to work on his shot. The farther he can stretch that shot out and kind of turn into maybe a stretch four who can roll and maybe make an occasional three, that'll help him. Is he enough?